Welcome back to Mega Man X4, part of the Mega Man X Legacy Collection, the final part of the first Legacy Collection. I wanted to avoid this because we just got stuck as Zero on Jet Stingray's level, but we have to fight Jet Stingray next, so no avoiding him now. And then Jet Stingray has a Slash Beast weakness.
Ready!
There's a heart tank here and a key tank here. Oh, we got it already. Okay, cool. I forgot.
Ready.
We got the heart tank already. There's a way to do that, if I remember correctly, to jump, make that jump. But I don't remember it. Yeah, that's perfect.
Ready.
Come on.
Ready.
Yeah, this might be a long one. We made it out. We just have to get the E-Tank. And yeah, we're done.
Ready.
Whoa, almost died. Stay on the bottom. Oh no! Man, that sucks.
Ready.
He got me. There it is. There's the
E-Tank
that we desperately need. I don't know how we're gonna get it.
Ah!
Stingray. Ready. Really?
Ready.
Really, really, really. Got to do it early. Alright. We got it. We got the E-Tank. Boss fight should be super easy. If I remember correctly. Well, here we go. I believe. I forgot what button. All right, man. Okay, that was a little closer than I wanted it to be, but it will do. Stingray drone. Alright, we should have all the E-Tanks, right? Right, we're missing two hearts. Maybe we'll do heart tank cleanup now. Before we go to the end game. Because we got, I know there's one. one on this next level, and then there's one more that I missed. Maybe on Dragoon's level, yeah. We'll do cleanup here. Why not? There's only one heart left. And for once, we know exactly where the heart is. Okay, what do we do about these? There's also an armor piece here, I believe. Yeah, we were missing the chest plate. Yeah, infinite special weapon, I forgot. Oh, we might have to come back to this level too, I forgot. Okay, so we need his move. We have to come back with his move. What if he was a heart? Yep, too easy.
Ready!
Or is it here? There's the hard tank. Well, we gotta lead it from here. Magma Dragoon is the last heart tank, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure it needs whatever we get from Slash Beam. Yeah, there is an armor piece on. Yeah, we gotta come right back to the level. It might be on Dragoon's level. Maybe I'm thinking a little too much. Flashes forward in two directions. Alright, save. I think we have it all now. Maybe I'm missing one. Yeah, Dragoons. Okay, cool. Right, well, before we go to the spaceport, we're gonna go to Magma Dragoon's stage again. We get a piece of armor and the heart piece. This is it. Got it. Ow. Not here, okay. Pretty sure they're both on part two.
Ready.
All right. Where is it? The heart. Oh man. So I'm missing one. It's not from here. So we just need to get the armor piece. Solve the problem. The Nova Strike. Armor. All right. Just what I want. There's another heart piece somewhere. Fourth armor. Why'd I even do that? Whew! Okay, armor complete. But there's still a missing 1, 2, 3, Was that 8? Do I have them all? Let me double check that. Was it 7? It looked like 7. We can just continue. Load. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you're missing one. One piece of one heart tank. If I had to guess, where would I? Oh, yeah, yeah, web spider. Yep, yeah, I didn't have the weapon to get it. Ready. Yeah, it's this. I know exactly where it is. That's where the armor is. Matter of fact, we can just turn back to base. Or giga attack. Super powerful, but in this, with the white armor, you only get to use it once. There's a secret black armor where you get to use it a bajillion times. Alright, now. Come back here and get it with 0 too, now that I think about it. They're right here. No, not here, okay. You know, you burn down certain trees with a fire attack. That it right there, that must be. Got it, last one. That is it. All right, everything collected. All right, let's head out to fight Colonel.
Ready!
Do I remember his weakness? Secrets. All right, Colonel.
I've been waiting to fight with you.
Come on, man.
None of you can go.
Wow, wow, wow. Alright. Yeah, it's rough that he, he had to go there, but he had to go. We'll see more. We'll have more of that in Zero's route, though. We'll be right back. Yeah, so we're chasing them into space, into the final, to the final weapon. But that'll be next time. So thanks for joining me for more Mega Man X4, the final part of Legacy Collection 1. And next time, we'll see how Zero gets here. So until then, catch you later.